From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
On News brings you our people's contribution to America and freedom. Before Christmas, Chicago has been blanketed with snow. It's beautiful until you have to shovel it to dig out the jalopy. Perfect as a painting. Out in the suburbs, kids have the time of their lives. Who cares if it's 7 or 8 below zero, as it's been most of the time? Great sport. Lake Placid has nothing on this. Chicago has had its longest and most severe cold spell in many years.
I understand you have retired after serving 23 years as steward on the private car of the President of the United States. Yes. Tell us something of your career.
Yes, I retired for 23 years. I've served 4 presidents of the United States as a steward of a private car. My first president was President Harding. I went to a wish with President Harding, and President Harding died in San Francisco. After the death of President Harding, I served with President Coolidge at a steward of this private car for 6 years. Then, President Hoover was elected, and I served as his steward for 4 years. Then President Roosevelt was elected as president, and I served on his private car for his 3 terms when I retired.
Of all the trips with the presidents that you've served, Mr. Lucas, which trip did you remember the best?
The trip to Mexico with President Roosevelt was my outstanding trip.
Washington, D.C. needs more theaters, and something's going to be done about it. A new movie palace will go up here, and the first shovelful of dirt is dug by the Reverend William March. He is the president of Kingman Park Civic Association. Other civic leaders attend the ceremony. Indianapolis is the scene of this contest. The Chicago Collegians All-Negro team clash with the Indianapolis All-Stars before a good crowd. That's Johnson of Chicago making a basket. Johnson scores again. Both teams are professionals. The Collegians are former AAU champs. It's a close contest. The toss-up by Matthews of Chicago. Incidentally, the Collegians are the only colored team to play in the Colorado National Championship tourney. Chicago scores after a foul has been called. And Chicago scores again. The Collegians had 43 victories last year against only 4 defeats. They took the All-Stars by a score of 50-42. Rationing boards throughout the country are doing a great job. Frequently, it is a thankless one. Baltimore, however, has taken notice of the splendid work done by one of its ration groups, the Etting Street Ration, which has served faithfully for 3 years.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the critical times now and ahead, the country needs the help of people like you more and more. You've worked hard, been unpopular, because you've said no more than often than you've said yes. Like your 100,000 co-workers throughout the country, You've put in many thousands of hours during the past 3 years so that your neighbors will get the benefit of price control and rationing. And I heartily commend and congratulate you, the members of the Eddy Street War Price and Rationing Board, for a good job, well done. Now, Judge Niles, as OPA Administrator for Baltimore City, I call upon you at this time to present the OPA service bar to the members of this board. As Ration Administrator of Baltimore, I am glad to have this opportunity to present these awards to the members of the War Price and Rationing Board at Eddy Street.
Sergeant Joe Lewis's lovely wife, Marva, and their tiny daughter, Jacqueline. Mama is a musician, so Jacqueline should be right at home at the piano. She's a husky little tot, just as you'd expect. The baby is mighty proud of her daddy, and aren't we all? So nice to come home to. Young women in the government service in Washington are hostesses today at Midway Hall where they reside. Guests are servicemen, of course. A sailor is first in line. Three good reasons for attending. The Capitol is famed for its hospitality to boys of the armed services. Oh, to be a sailor or a soldier on a night like this. Nothing helps break the ice like a dish of tea or a cup of punch or a lot of pretty girls. An added attraction is a program by the girls. Sweet singer of songs. She gets much applause. The affair was brilliant and one the lads will long remember when they're a long, long way from home.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.